Sasha Banks tagged herself in while Bayley had things under control. It's one thing, boom, that the Riot Squad need not worry about. They function together. They don't need to worry about whether they can trust one another.
And you guys, you really got to talk about the performance Sasha Banks had. You see her taped up in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match last night, and the back giving out there with Sasha. Incredible performance. A couple of times, she almost won the thing.
Well, Sasha was the only member of these four that were in the Money in the Bank ladder match last night for the females. So certainly the back, the rest of the body.
Coach, she took about what just happened. Bayley just tagged herself in again, just like Sasha Banks did. There's already trouble in paradise, and the bell just rang.
I don't understand why these two are having such a problem getting along. They've been best friends for such a long time, and I know there's been a lot of issues between them, but enough is enough already. And here's Bayley, and there's the takedown of Logan. And look at Bayley hammering away.
I'll be honest with you, Corey. I think Bayley tagged Sasha out to help her. Sasha has no reason being in this match tonight
I agree with you, Coach. Yeah. I mean, Sasha Banks obviously favoring the injured back. It's taped up with a kinesio tape. And, Corey, I think that had something to do with it.
You guys are both missing the point. If Bayley was really that concerned, she never would have put Sasha Banks in this situation in the first place.
And Bayley now catching Logan, sends her flying. And Bayley on fire here.
Plenty of women on the roster.
Oh, and now they're working together. And now Morgan. Oh! Nobody home. Sasha rolled out of the way.
Morgan's on Dream Street right now. Not somewhere you can afford to be when you're in the ring with the boss.
And Logan on the apron. Bayley went after her. And the official now going to force Bayley back into the corner. And because of that, it allows Logan to deliver a cheap shot.
Straight right to the jaw from Logan. Morgan with a roll up.
Got the tight shoulders down. And Morgan and Logan with a win.
Here are your winners. The Riot Squad.
Well, again, a great display of teamwork and cohesion for the Riot Squad. And Sasha and Bayley just cannot seem to get on the right page to be successful.
Is there anyone left that didn't see that coming?
What was it for?
Sasha Banks being Sasha Banks.
What did she say? What did she do? What did Bayley do?